the Gucci still there.
Okay. Burial Game Straw. It's another episode of Skate Line. I'm sorry. Let me stop. That was just crazy how he caught that. So my face was like that. Anyways. How y'all doing? It's another episode of Skate Line MBD with your boy Gary Rogers. Skateboarding's fuck, and here's why. See this clip? This is Denmark's Danny Carlson. And apparently he's trying to pick up where Daewon and Haslam left off on the mini ramp years ago. This is crazy. Cheese and Crackers 2 never happened, by the way, Haslam and Daewon. I was just, you know, I'm just putting that out there. Should've. Could've been did that. Been fun. You better hurry up too, for he made cheese and Danish with his Denmark buddies. Who is this nigga? Where the fuck is Denmark? This week's damn nigga went stationary ground. It's just too easy. Did he land Bolt's actual kingpin? What was that landing? What was that? Goes to Christian. Your last name, dude, I'm not doing it. I'm not. Not me. I'm not the guy. So Vans tried to pull a fast one. I got to the scheme of things. Nigga, you took 49 years to come out with a video. If I took 49 years for an episode of Skate Line to come out, who the fuck would I be? No one. Every week I'm here. Y'all not gonna play me. Y'all come out with this amazing video with the greatest team ever. Blind us and then act like y'all didn't come out with a White Castle collab. What the fuck that got to do with skateboarding? I think this might be the first burger collab ever. No, the Happy Meal Ben did that shit. They collab with every movie and have a toy with it. Kids bang their head on the goddamn floor because it just makes sense. Who the fuck's like, man, I just had a cheeseburger. I need those Vans.
We up in Delaware, UAD, you know what I'm saying? I'm on a skateboard. Me and party next door tonight, let's get it.
Rappers always try to find their way into skateboarding somehow. I don't know how or who's letting them in, but we need to close the goddamn door now and get ADT security services. Don't you got a stylist that are telling you people what's cool? Like literally, this, stop the footage. That is not a skateboard. It's a pity board. It's the worst idea we've ever had in history. And we made nuclear bombs. You know how much street cred you just lost with that? All the skaters that's bumping your music, headphones out. Smack, you know how you rap your headphones when you mad at you smack them? Breaking their headphones because of you. Can't even listen to Big Sean no more. This shouldn't work. I don't care what math you do. I don't care who you know. I don't care who you just had sex with and how great you're feeling that day. This should never go right. Fucking genie.
Look, fans, I done collab with McDonald's. I got a Happy Meal. This is good night from Skate Line MBD. I'm getting paid, nigga.
Another episode of Skate Line MBD is done. Oh, Secchi's light!